has transformed its education system over the past 30 years, equipping citizens for the industrial economy. But China's economy is changing rapidly, digitizing, automating, innovating. Jobs and skills need to change to match the needs of a post-industrial economy. Up to 220 million Chinese workers may need to change occupation by 2030. That's 30% of the workforce, and one-third of all occupational shifts that may be needed worldwide. Demand for physical and manual skills could fall 18%, and demand for technological skills rise by 51%. It's an enormous task to reskill the workforce. So China needs to reinvent learning to do so. Three priorities stand out. Everyone. The scope of what we call education needs to triple to transform the world's largest workforce into lifelong learners. Everything. Educational content needs to expand to include new social and emotional, cognitive and technological skills. Everywhere. Lifelong learning needs to be ubiquitous. For everyone, including about 290 million migrant workers. With the right skills, hundreds of millions of people can reimagine their working lives. Reinvention on this scale will take time, but China could run pilots to start the transformation in four ways. Invest in digital technologies. Teaching and learning models can be transformed into a more engaging, multi-channel hybrid approach. Collaborate to educate. Partnerships among educators, employers, and government can address gaps between workforce skills today and future demand. Redefine vocational learning. Quality content, flexible ways to learn, and teachers with up-to-date industry knowledge could make vocational education more attractive. 4. Incentivize lifelong learning. Information platforms, micro-credential programs, and investment incentives can help individuals and companies to forge lifelong learning journeys.